Lunch was on the Olive Garden for first responders in Boardman, and we were there for the delivery at the station number 1 on Route 224 today. Olive Garden has been delivering lunch on Labor Day to police and fire stations for 13 years now. 800 Olive Gardens around the country delivered salad, breadsticks, and entrees.